Welcome to the tutorial on Mesh Optimization and Retopology Toolset. Pattern mesh can be converted to quadrangular structure. You can use Everywhere feature to optimize the poly count. Type in a number you want to target to for garment and click the Optimize button. The mesh is updated, and you can see the new poly count number next to garment, and from the statistics at the bottom left corner. You can use Retopology Toolset to fully customize the typology of the garment. Using Patch Topology tool to create a patch with set number of divisions. The patch is automatically created on the mirrored pattern. You can connect multiple patches together. Click Create button to finish. Reference points are automatically generated based on sewing relationship. Use Create Topology tool, draw quads, and snap to the black reference points. In the right-click menu of the Edit Topology tool, you can find the functions for add subdivisions. You can draw and edit topology in both 2D and 3D window. The hotkey to switch to Create Topology and Edit Topology tools is U and Y. Hold Ctrl Shift and click with Create Topology tool to add an edge loop. After retopology is done, right-click an empty space in the 2D window with Edit Topology tool. You can replace the original mesh with the retopology's mesh or create a duplicate. After duplicating, the retopology's mesh is created on top of the original mesh. Right-click using Transform Pattern tool, you can lock all remesh patterns. By doing this, you can easily separate the two in 2D and 3D window. To export the Retopology's mesh, go to File, Export, and choose either OBJ or FBX file type. In the Export window, you can find the option for Merge Vertex by Proximity. When turned on, the vertexes within the set merge distance threshold will be merged. This allows you to export, weld, mesh. You can visualize merged vertexes in red and unmerged pattern border vertexes in blue.